can't breathe.
And when you're putting it in gear, keep pulling the brake. Hey.
Yeah, just couldn't breathe. Hey, man. No, just take it out. I can wear it up too.
Go ahead and fire it up.
Alright, how are you doing?
Good.
Put it in gear.
Alright, your initial transmission is going to be loud. You are car 29. Make sure you listen to your spotter and all the instructions that they provide you. As I mentioned, the class. Make sure that you tail around the straightaways and coast through the turns.
Right.
All right, one, go ahead and work your way up to the ring.
If you're in trouble with the radio or the car, pull off anywhere on the track, we'll pull off right here. Someone will be there to help you.
Okay.
Your master switch is right there.
Right.
There are two switches.
One hand out the window.
On the brake.
Gotcha.
Hold down that black button. You might sput a little bit. Accelerate. And it should start right up.
Turn that, flip and hit.
Exactly.
I'll get it from you later.
Of course. You ready to check on?
Car number 29. One hand out the window. Thank you.
Green flag. work up into a rhythm. Roll into gas 29. Give some more right there, bud. There you go. We'll get them out your way here. Get ready. On the line. On the line. Go ahead, 29. Go ahead, 29. Make the pass. Good job, bud. Let's go get the next one. Two low ones. Two things wrong in that corner. You went low and you got on the gas before you even got to the center of the corner. If you try that at a high rate of speed, but it'll push you up into the wall. Number one, make sure you don't get on the gas that early and get entering, at all entering the corner. Go get them, 29. Go get them, bud. Roll in the gas. Come on, give me some more right there. Go ahead. One to make the pass. One to make the pass. Turn that wheel in the center, 29. Come on, open it up. Go get them. Pay attention, one. Go ahead, 29. Go ahead, 29. Go ahead, one. Go ahead, one. Make the pass. And 29 to the bottom. 29 to the bottom. We got one coming. Go ahead, one make the pass, one make the pass. 29, you are clear, 29 clear. Get up here, bud. Caution down. All right, one, I went crossing for you, bud. Although at a slower rate of speed, I'm gonna wait until you get over to turn four so I can show you exactly where you're messing up. And you're at a speed right now, we're four laps in, bud. By the time we get to lap 15, you know what I'm saying, you'll probably be at a faster pace, and if you try that at a faster pace, won't be good, alright? So, I absolutely do not want to pull you out of the car, because you're doing good. Maybe you just don't know. Right here, you start to give the car gas, and since before you even get to the center of the corner. But, don't do that. If you think you're going too slow through that part of the corner, drive it into the corner a little faster so you can compensate for it. Don't get on the gas that soon. The nose goes back up in the air, the car just pushes up towards the wall. All right, so make sure you don't make that mistake. If you understand me, one, go to the bottom and come back up. All right, bud. I'm not here to ruin your fun. I just want to keep you safe. I have no clue who you are. It doesn't really matter. The speed is coming for sure. So let's keep it fun, bud. Get ready. Get ready. And we're green, green, green. Green flag, green flag. Pick it up, pick it up. Right there, 29. Start to give it gas. More, more, more. Open it up, bud. Yep. Let it go, 29. Turn into the corner. Turn more now, 29. Roll in the gas. Open it up right now. Come on, keep coming. There you go. Turn in. Turn more now. Roll in the gas, 29. Full throttle, bud. Come up higher. Come up higher. Yep, keep it straight. There you go. That's how you want to enter the corner, bud. Turn more now. Roll in the gas, 29. Floor it. See how much quicker you can come off the corner? Go ahead, one. Go ahead, one. Make sure you always widen up that entry, especially into turn one. And that applies to everybody, of course. Probably unnecessary brakes, one. Go ahead and make the pass, bud. I'm gonna help you with that right here, though, bud. City coast. At that speed, you definitely don't need brakes. We're gonna start off on the back stretch. It's more inviting to enter the corner. I'll let you know, go ahead, 29, make the pass, 29, make the pass. And it'll be a two-car pass, 29. Roll in the gas, one. Floor now. Come on, keep coming, keep coming, keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. Lift. Let it go, off the brakes, bud. But when I tell you to lift, try to lift then so you won't need the brakes, all right? Come on, we'll keep it coming. We'll try it again on the back stretch here. You're totally overdoing the brakes. I mean, 50 times too much. Rolling the gas, one. Full throttle now. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Lift. Let it coast, there you go. Turn more right now. Roll in the gas, floor it. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Lift, let it coast. Turn more now. Roll in the gas, one. Open it up. That's much better. Try not to go low. You're kind of, go ahead, make the pass one. You're kind of losing the line with that speed. If you need to back it off just a tad more to figure that line out, do it, and then you'll be able to get up to that same speed. It's risky to do that at that speed, but go ahead, make the pass one. Make the pass lift. Try to lift sooner one so you can figure the line out. Trust me, you'll be much, much faster in the later laps. Full throttle 29. Keep going, keep going, keep going, and lift, let it coast. Turn in, turn more now. Roll in the gas, open it up. We're gonna get them both out your way. Get ready, go ahead, 29. Full throttle, bud, let's go. Lift, turn in. Turn more now, 29. Lift a little bit sooner than what you're doing, 29. Just so you can get a feel for it. It's not that you can't do it, because both of you can, but you're kind of making the same mistake. Like you're skipping the middle part that you need to run a good line here. Go ahead, one, make the pass. Go ahead, one, make another pass. In the center of the corner, center of the corner. Turn more. Wind up your entry, 2-1. Wind up your entry. Turn more in the center, 29. Turn more in the center. It's not necessarily your speed. You can still go full throttle, 29. Just don't drive it in as far. Get a feel for the line, but my goal is to get you up to the fastest speed possible. Turn more, turn more, turn more. Turn in the center of the corner, no matter what. It doesn't matter where you think you are on the track, turn in the center. If you go to the bottom, so be it. I need to see that you turn in. There you go, there you go. It was still a little late. It was kind of late exit. You had to give it some more steering input, 29, but you turned it. Go ahead, make the pass, two car pass. Come on, one, we're gonna have you make this pass. Off the brake, off the brake. When you touch the brake, let go of the brake, number one. Go ahead and make the pass, but I cleared you on the back stretch. Don't ride the brakes, one. Good job, 29, way you stepping up, bud. Off the brake, one. That's a bad line there. I'll give you a push on exit. Turn that wheel, 29. Turn in the center, but what you're failing to do is get the car to rotate in the center. You can't drive it off the corner like I can drive it off the corner. And it's not the experience part of it. It's just you're not turning it enough to get it set up for exit. Where I'm full throttle, you're still trying to turn the car. Much better, bud. Much better. Pay attention, 29. Pay attention. Turn. Still turn. Still turn. Come on. Let's get by him. Let's get by him. Come on, one. Let's make the pass. Much better, 29. Much better, bud. Get it to rotate in the center, 29. Easy one. Come on, bud. Let's run into the checkers, number one. Checker flag. Slow it down, one. Slow it down. I want to talk to you before you go in. Give me that chance. I'm backing down the caution speed, but let these cars take the checkers. Stay on the track. Stay on the track. Turn that wheel, 29. And let's run into the checkers, bud. Checker flag. Caution. 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 That was a good job, really good job. For you one, the speed was there. It was when you would see a car in sight and you want to go get them, you would try to get them, mainly entering turn three, like right then, that left. Just be consistent, bud. We have cars that go into the corner much, much faster than other cars, but the consistency of a car will win up the race. Just be more consistent at that. Other than that, you did a good job, but absolutely can't complain about it. And same thing, 29, stepped it up drastically from where you started your first couple laps. Go left, hard left, 29. Really stepped it up. Didn't scare me at all either, but that's good driving. Really good driving.
Ha ha ha.